all, it can't be right, it feels so wrong. Why I rip it apart at the TED Talk. It's a fine idea to protect the rights and inventions. Till one day it got hijacked by the big guy. Why then do I feel fine when the patent life I'm not trying to mine all the souls and the others? I will do what I can to rehabilitate society. I can, I've got a plan. In a lifetime of memory, can you put a price on your life? Who owns ideas at the end of